everyone, my name is SpyFGBE and welcome back to another episode of Kingdom Crafts, my friends. Ooh, I'm so excited because today we are going to be making the big entrance, the big staircase going up to the library of Kingdom Craftia, the library of which we were of course started to make in the previous episode, which was of course a collab episode, and it looks like a couple of the guys have been on and spruced up the entrance just a little bit. It looks pretty damn awesome. Look at this, we've got like leaf blocks dangling down. It almost looks like a mouth with like an eye in the middle, doesn't it? That is awesome, I love that. Now, what's this? $3. All my love, Rendang. Oh, that guy and his books. He's like the bookmaster on this server now. Oh my god. But yeah, as you can see, things are starting to look pretty damn snazzy inside of this place. We've done a whole bunch of stuff off camera. For example, we've got this little viewing platform up here now, which looks absolutely amazing. We can look down upon the kingdom and be like, yeah, we did all this. This is awesome. It really is awesome though. Look at it. We are really starting to make a nice amount of progress on it. And I, for one, am really, really happy with the progress that has been made. So, without further ado, ladies and gentlemen, it is time to get ourselves a bunch of stairs. Hells to the year. Right, let's do that, shall we? Okay, so, got a bunch of stone and cobblestone, which is good to see. So let's go ahead and grab all of that out. Do we have any more glowstone lamps? We do, or redstone lamps. All right, cool. Got redstone torches as well. So we're good to go on that front. There we go. All right, good stuff. And apart from that, I think we're pretty much good to go. It's going to be just a normal staircase going down, but the bottom part is going to look really epic. It's going to get wider as it goes down. I don't know. I think that'd be a pretty cool thing to do, you know, give it a bit more character, if you will. I think that would look pretty damn amazing. Right. Okay. I mean, you know, we got to start somewhere, so let's go ahead and get this show on the road. Hillsy. Right. Okay. Let's get rid of that. That is not in the correct place. We are basically going to be using a variety or a random variety of stair blocks, basically. Yeah, this. That is basically what's going to happen. Right, okay. How's this going to work? I like this entrance, but I don't... These stairs don't work. These stairs don't work. All right, let's go ahead and put that there. Does that work? I think it does. All right, let's go ahead and put regular stone bricks there. All right, and then we can go ahead and do this and a little bit of this. Alright, and then, yeah, we can basically go ahead and start making our way all the way down the freaking hill. This is going to be amazing, my friends. Oh my god. It will be so nice to finally be able to get up here and not have to lose a whole bunch of hunger because we're having to jump all over the damn mountains. I mean, not that I'm dissing the mountains. The mountains are very, very nice. The scenery is just brilliant and the terrain generation here is also very, very cool. I mean, obviously, I did a bunch of terraforming as well, which I guess helped contribute to that. Right. Okay, but apart from that, we are basically going to go ahead and get this show under road. Hell yee yee yee. Right. Right, I wanted to get sort of narrow in the middle and then get wider on the outside. Now, how the hell am I going to put... How am I going to pull that off? That is the question which I would like answering. I have absolutely no idea. Right, tell you what. Let's narrow it down to 3 just around here. And then we'll try and figure out some sort of way to sort of curve it off in the center, if you get what I mean. I don't know, it might be a bit of a difficult procedure. It might not be, hopefully, you know. It could be, like, the easiest thing I could have ever done. But who knows? Who knows with Minecraft? One thing can lead to another, and all of a sudden, you are like, oh my god, why did I start this project? I am such a stupid idiot. Right, okay. But yeah, we're looking good right now. Can I start filling in the old stairs? We're gonna really randomly place them at this point. There's really no sort of pattern or anything like that to this at the moment. Right, okay, boom. And what I would like to also do is I would like to try and incorporate some redstone lamps into this because obviously we need some light. We need some light on these stairs, my friends. I mean, yeah, no one is able to spawn on the stair blocks, but do you know what? It doesn't look very epic if there isn't some sort of epic lighting, right? So, yeah, we gotta do that. We gotta do that. Right, okay. We are almost down to the bottom here. Okay, no worries at all. I just want to get the elevation correct. So let's go ahead and get this thing rocking. Do-do-do-do-do. All the diggings. Oh my god. I don't know about you guys, but I'm actually really enjoying my time on the server. It's just really nice being able to play with a bunch of fellow building Minecrafters, if you get what I mean. It just feels so good. And especially the fact that we're able to build together as well and set up sort of regular collab episodes. That is really, really nice. And I'm a fan of that. Oh, yeah. Right. Okay. Right. That's that there. Okay, so once again, I'm going to have to do a bunch of terraforming to make this mountain look as if this staircase actually belongs there. Because at the moment, it doesn't. It just doesn't. Right, okay. So, yeah. Now what we need to try and do is we need to try and figure out how the hell we're going to make these pathways sort of get bigger as they go along. I don't know if that's the right thing to say, but that's really what I'm looking for. Right, so let's go ahead and try this thing out, shall we? So, hold on, you get rid of that bit there as well. Okay, bricks. So these are going to be corners, I guess. Okay, there we go, and there we go. And let's get rid of that and that. And can I put something in there, please? There we go. Huh, that actually kind of works. Yeah. Don't know about you guys, but I kind of like that. In fact, I'm going to go as far as to say that I like it a lot. This is awesome. Okay, so we've got the curved staircase figured out, which is very, very cool indeed. Okay, let's just keep ourselves going, though. All right. There we go. Boom, 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 and a... Come on. And boom, and one right there as well. There we go. Oh, there's a chicken already. There is a chicken already, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, those farm animals. What a bunch of freeloaders. They really are, aren't they? They're just a bunch of freeloaders. I mean, what a bunch of jerkbags. I mean, you know, I have to pay rent and all that. That's the kind of crap in real life. These animals, on the other hand, they're just like, hey, you know, this is a free country, so I can go wherever the hell I want, and I don't have to do any kind of taxes or payments or anything. So, yeah, screw you. Yeah. Blimey chickens and farm animals. What a bunch of jerks. I wish I could be one of you. It would be so good. Well, apart from the killing part, obviously. But you know what I mean. Right. That's in the wrong place. I should be there. Right. Okay. This is starting to come along, though, my friends. I'm starting to like this already. Hold on. Let me pick them up. I can't pick them up. All right. There's a project chest somewhere around it. All right. Let's go and chuck some stuff in there. There we go. And we can pick them things back up. Yeah. Good old staircase. Right. Okay, I'll tell you what, guys, what I'm going to do really quick is I'm going to do a little bit of terraforming just to make this mountain look a little more natural, and I shall be back with you guys once that is done, my friends. Alrighty, guys, just to give you a quick progress up. Oh, hang on a sec. Hey, what's going on around here? You trying to invade this house, you jerk? Oh, what's this? A breaking 2 protection or blast protection 2. Huh, not too bad. Hello, there's a bunch of armored dudes around here. This is kind of cool. I would like your armor. Come on, buddy. Come on. Roll up. Roll up. Give me it all. Thank you very much. There's a chest plate right there. Yeah. That is awesome. But yeah, as you can see, the terraforming pretty much is done. And now what we need to do is we need to try and figure out some sort of, what's the word I'm looking for? Some sort of railing design. And I've got a couple of things in mind, my friends. I've got a couple of things in mind. So let's go ahead and let's try a hand at doing this, shall we? Right, okay, so let's just basically place down some things and see how they look. Right, okay. Now, obviously, we're going to have to go up a block each time. I'm going to have to place like a half slab there, aren't I? Because otherwise, like, little bits here and there are going to be visible. And that will annoy the crap out of me. And it'll probably annoy the crap out of you guys as well. Right. Okay, let's get this thing going then, my friends. Okay, and basically we're just going to go up to the side, like so. Just systematically putting down these stone slabs with the iron bars beside it. Right. Okay, let's see how that looks so far. It matches the grayscale pretty well, but I feel like there's something missing, honestly. I feel like all of these should be connected at least. In which case, let's go in here and let's grab some of that out. We're going to make ourselves some cobble walls, and what we're going to try and do is we are going to see how a little something-something looks. Right, what's that? Huh. Not bad, not bad. All right, let's see if we can, you know, replicate it a bit, see how it looks sort of when there's a bunch together, I guess. All right, okay. I am breaking new ground, except I don't think I've ever done something like this before, putting two different types of fences on top of each other. I don't know, man. Who knows? It could work, it could not work. As always, that is the beauty of Minecraft. Just keep experimenting until you find something that works. Right, okay, those two are connected. That shouldn't be the case. Right, okay. No, I don't know, man. I don't think I like the look of it, honestly. I don't think I like the look of it and the fact that this is like so. In which case, the third solution I have in mind is very simply to put some slabs on top. I feel like that could work, actually. I feel like that could actually work. All right. Do-do-do-do-do, going up, putting slabs like you do. Do-do-do-do-do-do. Right, okay, and we are gonna go ahead and grab them back out, and let's put the fences on top of there, like so. For some reason, I fully expect a creeper to just come along and blow me up. Hello, man, those damn things. Oh, yes, that is the one. That is the design. That is it. That is the one I want. Sweet! Alright guys, I think I'm gonna go ahead and go with this design. It looks pretty cool, doesn't it? I like it. Got like a bit of cobblestone separating the stone slab textures. I think that works really freaking well. Alright guys, let me go and replicate that on the other side and I'll get this staircase done for you guys. Back in a mo. Alrighty guys, so this is the staircase design we have got so far, and I've gone ahead and I've also widened the staircase at the top to kind of match the bottom, and I've got to be honest with you guys, I think this looks pretty good. I'm actually pretty okay with this. The only thing that I am kind of worried about is maybe these double slabs at the top here, maybe they aren't the best idea. I have had another idea which I think would work pretty damn well. And what it will involve is me using these shears and grabbing a whole bunch of spruce leaves. Let's do that really quick. Let's do that and we shall see just how good or bad this staircase looks with the addition of the spruce leaves. Wow. Okay, I'm actually looking at the staircase from a fair distance and it really looks good, doesn't it? I really like it. Okay, oh, I saw you there, but I kind of only caught you. What the hell? He sunk into the ground, ladies and gentlemen. You saw that. It was live on action, live on air, or whatever the hell you want to call it. He sunk into the damn ground. I mean, you know, each to his own, I guess. You know, everybody's got their own movement preferences and such. Right, so I'm actually on a bit of a change of heart. I think a better idea would be to have a pattern. So we're going to use a combination of these slabs and then leaf blocks, because you know what, injecting a little bit of wildlife into your designs is just a brilliant idea. Well, I don't know why I didn't even think of this in the first place. I mean, I love using nature stuff like leaves and vines and whatnot. So why have I not been doing it? I mean, what, am I brain dead or something? No, not good, Python. Come on, buddy, you can do this. Right, okay, so that's that side done. Let's do this side as well. Okay, and then we shall once again see how good this looks. Or bad. Hopefully it looks good, though. Right, okay. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Staircase like a boss. Staircase like a boss. Right, okay, last one. There we go. Right, okay, let's see how good this looks now. From a distance. Oh, that's better. That is so much better. Look at it. Just look at it. It is an epic staircase up to an epic build. I mean, I think it fits pretty damn well, to be honest with you guys. In fact, I'm going to take a selfie. I'm going to take a selfie and I'm going to use it in my thumbnail. There we go. What the? Can we get an instant replay of that? Did you see that? The blooming chicken is moonwalking to the side. What? Since when can they do that? That's brilliant. Oh, mate, that's brilliant. I love that. Oh, stupid little chickens doing moonwalks. I mean, do you know what? Why the hell not? I love you, chicken. You are epic. I love you so very much. Oh, God, witches and skellies. What a weird combo. Get out of here, man. Right, okay. Right, so the next thing I want to do is I want to inject a little bit of lighting into this place. Now, how are we going to do that, you may be asking? I have no idea, honestly. I think the best idea would be to take out these middle blocks. I'm going to need some stone bricks and cobblestone out. So let's grab that. Got a little bit of stone bricks. I wouldn't mind making a little bit more, though. Okay, so let's do that. And that can be chucked away. Okay, so we are going to go ahead and do a little something. So let's do that. Put that there. There we go. A bit of light. Awesome source. Right, okay. How many blocks apart do we want to make this? One, two, three... Four? Would that do the job? I don't know, man. Okay, so it's three stairs in between. So, one, two, three. So, this one would be the next one. Okay. One, two, three. This one. Okay. Awesome sauce. One, two, three. That one. Right. Okay. And one, two, three. Ah. Right. Okay. In which case, that one can actually stay right there. I have no reason to really mess around with it too much. Okay, and then obviously we just need to go ahead and replace this like so. Okay, let's get this thing rocking. Oh, hi, how you doing? Hey, you know, man, come on, what are you doing? I'm in spiders, man, what is going on? Oh, dear, oh, dear. Right, there we go. Huh. See, look, it looks good, doesn't it? It's all lit up now. The only thing is, people might wind up running into the wall here, but, I mean, yeah, I don't know. There's a... I don't know what the word is I'm looking for. There's a deal of common sense that's got to be had here, so you could just walk up the sides or something. I don't know. Yeah. Do you know what? I think it works. I don't know. Maybe the guys have some other plans with regards to lighting, but I don't know. That's what I'm gonna go with for now. All right, guys. Let me go ahead and link this up to the old pathways. Well, by the looks of the chat, people seem to like the staircase design I've gone for. So, yeah, I think this is staying. I think it's staying, my friends. Oh, this is fantastic. But yeah, as you can see, we have ourselves a pathway going now, which is pretty cool. And I don't know about you guys, but I think we could put like a little, I don't know, some sort of like big lighting thing in the middle of this thing. I don't know, maybe just to give us some light. Maybe a street lamp, a medieval street lamp. I don't know how that's going to work, really. But I think we need something in the middle of it, just to break it up a little bit. But yeah, that is pretty cool. The staircase is pretty much done. People are happy with it. I'm happy with it. And yeah, very, very good indeed. So I guess we're going to move on to the next thing, my friends. Alrighty, guys, I am back just for a little bit here. We're going to do a little spot of enchanting. Hold on a sec, let me just grab a little bit of lapis out, which is good stuff. I've cleared away my inventory, ready for the next project. So once we have ourselves a new tool, we will be ready to get on with the next thing, my friends. Alright, so... two sticks, there we go, good old diamond pickaxe. I don't know, it depends what we have on this one. I might go ahead and just keep this pick for myself. Normally I share them about, but you know, I've been sticking to iron pickaxes for the most part. So, do you know what, I feel like I need one of these. Silk touch, straight away. Oh. Ooh. Guys. There is only one name that can be attached to this thing. One name and one name only. You guys may have seen the name before, but this is quite something. It needs to be renamed the Silky Monster. There we go, buddy. So I'm going to put Silky Monster 1.0. I'll put V1. There we go. Or MK1. Yeah, MK1. There we go. Sweet! Oh, that's so cool! We have ourselves a Silky Monster. This is so sweet. All right. Let's go ahead and get on with our next project, my friends. Huh. Seems like Iskal wants to sleep with me. I don't know how I feel about this, if I'm entirely honest, but, good night, sleep. Oh, no. Oh, so good. Okay. Oh, yeah. Okay, I'm just gonna slowly back out of here. I'm just gonna do my own thing. Alrighty guys, to finish off this episode, we're actually going to be making ourselves a little train station right here. And obviously the challenge is we're going to have to try and make it look kind of medieval to sort of fit in with the theme of this kingdom. So this should be pretty interesting. As you can see, I've got the infrastructure down pretty much already in the way of the supporting beams. We have spruce wood logs. We have ourselves this little tunnel here, which of course is like an entrance slash exit tunnel. And then obviously we need to go ahead and fit in the rest of the building, my friends. So let's go ahead and do exactly that, shall we? Let's do that. Right. Okay, so I think we're going to first of all start off by doing a little bit of that. Right, now obviously you won't be able to see this place. Obviously it's going to be stone. Stone and that. I don't know, man. Something could work, something could not work. I've got some iron bars here. These will be the windows, because I feel like train stations in the old days, or whatever they used to have back in the day, I think that would do the job. Right, okay, that looks pretty cool. Do, 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 do. And let's get some more of these little things. Right, boom, boom, boom. There we go. Oh, yeah, this is already starting to come together. I'm starting to like this already. Oh, yeah. Awesome sauce. Right, okay, let's do this part here. I might go without. I'm going to go without a window on this one simply because you won't be able to see out of it anyway, so there really isn't too much of a point to having a window. Right, okay, that's all good. The entrance is going to be up here, so we're going to make ourselves a little bit of a staircase kind of thing. Right, okay, so how am I going to do this? Boom, boom, and we'll get ourselves a little bit of that. Little bit of that, and got ourselves a little doorway. Hang on a second, no, this needs to be moved backwards a little bit, like so. There we go, so let's do a bit of that. There we go, and then we should be able to go ahead, start placing these things in. Yep, okay, keep going. Do-do-do-do-do-do. So, doorway is going to be right here. We are going to use, of course, spruce doors. Is it going to be a spruce door? I think it will be a spruce door. Right. Crafting table is right there. Okay, all good. Yep, alright. Let's go over here. Door, door. Let's try and get ourselves this linked up to the old pathway really quick. Here we go. That should do the job. Just need a little bit of gravel and cobblestone and such. Alright, so let's go back in there. Got the old chest over here. I'm just living in fear that a blooming creeper is just going to come along. He's going to be like, hey bro, I'm going to blow up your stuff. And he does exactly that, and I will be very, very distraught and very sad. Please don't do it, in other words, please don't do it. Right, okay, running out of hunger as well, which is kind of a problem. Right, okay, there we go, that's the doorway pretty much done. Let me go ahead and put that in there. That in there. Okay. Let's keep this rocking. Keep this rocking. There we go, and okay, how are we going to do this? Bit of this, yeah. All right. Looks like Rendog and Iskall are on a bit of an adventure. Awesome sauce. That's what I like to see. Good old interaction. That's what I love to see on the server. Right. Okay. Right. Boom. 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 Grab these. Put them like so. I don't want to have empty blocks because otherwise that's going to make me go mad. Right. Okay. That looks good. We just need a regular button like so. We need to put a powered rail down there, so obviously people can actually go ahead and go to places, because, you know, at the moment, they kind of can't. That kind of sucks. Right, now how's this going to work? How should we make the floor? That is the question, my friends. That is the question. Python is thinking. Right, okay. Let's go ahead and continue on with this thing, my friends, and I shall be back with you guys with a progress update very, very shortly. Alrighty guys, let's get this thing finished off, shall we? As you can see, we've got the flooring pretty much done, we've got some lighting. I still need to make the good old bit of powered rail, of course, to get that going. But we're just working on the roofway just for now. We'll do that in just a minute. Let's go ahead and get this thing finished. Okay, do-do-do-do. Placing all the blocks. There we go. Looking good, looking good. Right, okay, let's look at it from the front, see how it looks. Just have a few different angles on this thing. I don't know. I don't know about you guys, but I think I might have gone a bit overboard with the iron rails on here. I don't know. None of the other builds seem to really have a pretty high amount of iron rails. Maybe find some way of breaking it up somehow? I don't know. I honestly don't know. I might have to leave that to you guys and all the other guys on the server. See what they think. Maybe they can replace it with some different kind of windows or something. Yeah. Okay. But that's all right. Look at it from the inside, though. It's looking pretty damn snazzy, isn't it? I like it a lot. Right. In fact, we don't have any... Do we have any cobblestone somewhere? I kind of want to do the old inside, upside-down stairs roof trick thing. Right. Okay, so let's go ahead into the storage house, just make sure we got what we need. If not, then that is going to suck. Right, okay. That's not a lot. That is not a lot of stairs. Okay, cobblestone, anywhere. Oh no. Well, this is unexpected. Do we actually not have any cobblestone? Oh no. This isn't very good. I never thought I would say this, but I think we've run out of cobblestone. I mean, as in, like, to use right now. Oh, man, I'm going to have to mine some out, aren't I? I'm going to have to mine some out. Yeah, that's going to be a pain in the ass. Right, okay, let's check these chests up here really quick, just before we give up hope. Right, okay, do-do-do-do-do. Stairs? Stairs? Nope, no stairs and barely any cobblestone. Great, okay. Alright, we're going to go hunting for materials, my friends. Here we go, guys. Got some cobblestone stairs. Turns out there was some unsmelted cobble inside of the blacksmith house, so that is fine. I will, of course, go ahead and replace the materials if and when I can. Alright, but yeah, look at this now. Yeah! Looking good, isn't it? I am liking the look of this. Maybe we can break up the old floor with a bit of cobblestone here and there. There we go. Boom, boom, boom. Yeah, yeah. Okay, that looks pretty cool. Good stuff. And I guess the final thing we need to do, ladies and gentlemen, is try to find ourselves a bit of powered rail. If not, we can make ourselves our own. So we need redstone, gold, and a stick. Right. Okay. Gold. Yeah, got a decent amount of gold, which is good to see. All right. One bit of redstone is all we need. Okay, and let's go over here, make ourselves some sticks, and here we go. Boom. Boom, and boom, yeah! Right, and then what we could do is we can go ahead and start filling in these things. But before we do that, I just want to quickly do something. Right, I want to make sure that people are clear on what the chest is for. It's literally just going to be for the good old the minecarts. So, yeah, that's what it's going to be. I'm going to go ahead and put that in there just so we can have a bit of inventory space. Right, okay, good stuff. Okay, let's get this thing finished and we will wrap up the episode there, my friends. Hopefully you have enjoyed it. I know sometimes I kind of run out of things to talk about, but that's kind of how I am when it comes to building episodes and me doing building on camera. Normally I do building off camera for that very reason, but you know, it's a thing. It's just a thing. I'll try and get better at it, hopefully, as we go down the line. But yeah, people get on here, they put the minecart down here, press the button, and boom, off they go. But yes, guys, that is going to wrap it up for today's episode, my friends. Thank you very much for watching. If you did enjoy the episode, and of course you're excited to see more, be sure to hit that thumbs up button, and of course you can subscribe if you want to know when the future videos are out. But yes, thank you very much for watching, guys, and I will see you in the next episode.